One of the great ways to add in textures in Paint Tweety is by using the stickers tool. So right now I'm here in my canvas and you can see that I can add in stickers. So I can go over here, I can just select the sticker that I want and click and drag it on the canvas. I can place it, I can resize it and so forth. I can also like click and drag and choose to make 3D. So once I do that, you can see that now it actually changes into a flat 2D object, while this one actually sticks to the canvas just like that. All right, there you go. Let me just disable 3D right there. And if you had to go here in this side, you can see that there's the textures, different textures that you can choose from. Click and drag, and there you go. There's the texture, just like that. You can also go over here. I'm going to go into my stickers over here. I'm going to go into my file. I can add in a JPEG or other supported file formats right here. Open it, and there you go. There's the sticker. And it actually comes in as a picture, just like that, as you can see. And I'm going to press this one. There you go. So you can do this. Another way to do it is in a 3D object. So you can actually go into canvas. I'm going to disable the canvas for now. And since this is a 3D object, I converted it. It actually stayed over there, just like that, as you can see, as a plain old flat 3D object. I'm going to go into my 3D shapes and then I'm going to bring out a shape like this donut right here. So I'm going to click it and then click and drag. There you go. That's the donut right there. Just like that. Okay. So over here, you can see that I can go into my 3D objects. There's the donut, just like that. I can rotate this around, all right, just like that. And now what I want to do is, I'm going to resize this a bit as well. There you go. So now what I can do is I can add in texture. So I can actually go over here into the sticker, go over here. I can click this, click and drag, and there you go. You can actually add in a sticker and you can see that it actually stays in place. So you just got to make sure that you draw it on top of the donut, just like that. So if you select the object and rotate, it actually rotates around the object just like that. If you don't select, then it might rotate around in another direction. So I'm going to go over here and then I'm going to go into my stickers and you can see that there are different stickers to choose from. Just click and drag, and there you go. There's the texture of the donut. So if you want, I'm going to call that. So you can see that you can add in multiple textures. So you want to fill all of it. So you can click and drag and fill all one by one, just like that. You can also add in pictures. For example, you can go into the stickers area. I'm going to go into the file and I'm going to add in a sticker. In my case, I'm going to select this. And you can simply click and drag it out over here, as you can see. So it actually sticks to the donut, as you can see right here. So you can actually texture it quite easily, just like that. And texture it more, just click and drag, just like that. There you go. So there's more texture over there. So you can use pictures as a texture for your 3D object quite easily, just by dragging and dropping right there. So that is how you can use stickers in Paint 3D. Hope you guys learned something as always. And as always, please like, comment, share, and subscribe.